Welcome to afrobeats with me. I'm Cora Saboya, and I'm here with the freshest afrobeat artist, Moelogo.
That girl hold me for ransom just because I'm a fanboy. Oh shit, cause I'm a fanboy. Oh, what's up, baby? I'm a fanboy. Ha! Alright.
How did you start music?
Well, it's a choice, but as in like, I've always loved music, so I think at the age of 16 I took it more seriously.
Okay.
But when I was 19 it was more like professional.
Right. So I'm aware we're a lot of people are familiar with this song, yeah. My Sweetie,
yeah.
The Baddest feature.
Music is my logo. When you see me for your postcode, help me my logo. I am not an artist. I am all I
can do. Mary J.
Yes,
go. Don't know what I want. I know. Le.
Le.
Me.
Me.
Le.
Le.
Re.
Re. Say le, me, le, re.
You see, yes.
See, see, look.
It's featuring me as well.
Yes, I hear. So, when's that coming out?
It's out already online, so you can definitely Google that and listen to it. But the video should be out very, very soon. Because like, I would do a video, like a net video, just to keep people going and just see that like, I'm doing something as well.
Right, so keep the buzz going. Yes.
It's good, it's fun, it's never forced. So it's just the thing that when it's two together, we're just chilling, talking about the music industry or about their life, they ask me about myself, and we're just vibing, something just happens.
Yeah, so you already knew gigs beforehand and then it just linked on.
Yeah, that's from my manager, by the way. So he hooked it up and then he said, and we felt like he was the only person that can execute that song.
Right, yeah, so the influences to your music, who inspires you?
I would say myself and right. The likes of Michael Jackson, Curtis Mayfield, Fela Kuti, Two-Face, Sun Sultan. There's a lot of people.
That's good. So if people haven't heard you before, how would you describe your sound?
I would say it's refreshing.
Refreshing?
Yeah. It's like, I don't know, man. It's just different. It's different. That's what I can say. It's different, and it's very warm. Like it's cool. Like you know, that you can get used to it.
Yeah. And you said you've been doing this since 16, right?
Yeah.
So how many years now?
Professionally since 19.
Since 19.
So I'm 24 now. So I'm not looking at maths. So I think that. no, actually, professionally, I think it's 2 years. Yeah, it's 2 years.
2 years.
That I'm in the scene, that in the music industry, 2 years.
Right.
Before that, I think it's more than 5 years.
So, in total, dabbling with music,
you've
signed?
Oh, yeah.
Yes, I heard you got that. Congratulations.
That was helping my team.
Tell us a bit more about the label and why you chose to go to that label.
No, let me just say, I couldn't have done it without the help of people, of the audience and the people like liking my music, because the hype and my team got me to get signed. And the reason why I chose Island because like they're a very, very respectful label.
Yeah.
And to be the only African artist on the label, so it was a big deal for me as well. And that's the one with Bond as well, so that was a good thing.
What are you listening to now? What's on your iPod right now?
I don't have an iPod. I will not lie to you. My music and Chris Brown's album X, like that. Two-Face's music.
Yes. Yeah.
Mary J. Blige, Sam Smith, Louis S.E.N.,
yeah.
Reg 32,
yeah.
Tiny Temper. And I listen to a lot of indie music.
Well, I like the variety of music to listen to.
Yeah, I just
very
listen
diverse.
To music, man.
Anything that sounds good, right?
Yeah. I'm about to start listening to that country music. I don't know.
Country.
Right Now is the song that's out now with Ocean Femi.
Yes.
The next video is coming out. So
I've got the money right now. Chicks all over me right now. On my mind. Always behind me. See me at the Kwalandolo. For the streets of the Hala Moelogo. I want to talk about Moelogo. Off and more. Bashing Kwaho. Bashing Jaye. You walk on my mope. Oh, oh, tide. Oh, oh. Bashing Jaye. You walk on my mope. Oh, oh, shade. Get in the lemon. Yeah.
So what person advice would you give someone who's trying to make it in the music industry and who's trying to get to where you are
going? Know your brand, know your sound, and find a good team and just keep working and don't stop. Like, it doesn't work overnight, and don't be too quick to get signed. It's a good thing, but just work hard and just keep going. Like, if your music is good, people love it.
Yeah. So how long did it take you to make people know you seriously do music?
It took me a lot. Like, the first 2 years, I was being knocked down. Like, people didn't rate the work. Like, I wasn't ready, but that didn't stop me. I just kept going, and, like, you know, I'm gonna get there. And I'm still not there. I'm still working. I'm still trying to find myself. You know, so, yeah.
Can you also let the viewers know what's the importance of the connection that you make in the industry?
In what sense?
I mean, how does it help you in terms of making music, or just know the right people to get to the right spots and to elevate your career in a sense?
It's really good to, you have to mingle. You have to you have to know people. You have to be in contact with people. You know, before I used to be so shy in my own box, like, don't want, because not that I don't want to be
shy
friends.
Earlier.
I know, not that I don't want to know or speak to people. Just I had this barrier, like, I don't know how they're gonna take me. But if you don't go and speak to someone or get to know people, you never know. So you need to have that good person skills and get to know people.
Right. So if you have to do this all over again,
yeah,
you still choose to do music?
Yeah, definitely. But I would change a lot of things. That would be wrong. I'll be more welcoming.
It's more open.
Yeah. Because I was a bit closed. I wasn't really good with my, you know, people skills. You know, a lot of people feel like, I don't know how to put it, not friendly. Yeah.
So what's a typical day for Moelogo? We know more about.
Typical day for Moelogo. I'm always on the go, trying to think of something to do, trying to think of something to get myself out there and be the best that I can be. You know, that's it.
And you said that you inspire yourself, right? So what's your favorite bar, favorite lyric, and out of which song?
My favorite bar. It's from my song.
Yes.
Wow, I got a lot.
What's that? Sandy Beats, self-conceited.
Wow.
This is the time.
Let's get it.
Everybody, yeah. Omi tuntun ti wale, awon fe ba mi soro, awon fe ba mi jaye, won ni ta lo wale, mo wa ni omo nla ti de, awon fe ba mi soro, awon fe ba mi jaye. Emi young boy, it's time for me to power, ten more than me that.
But it really means more to me because, like,
to me,
I brought it.
And what's your favorite song?
My favorite song, which we did, definitely.
That's
the first song that got me to be, like, in the industry, as in, like, people to take notice of what I can do and my talent and what I can do.
What do you like most about this music industry? I know some people have different perspectives and opinions about the industry. I mean, negative and positive opinions. I mean, what's your opinion about the industry?
I think it's good. We can't really change much. We can only do what we can do and just hope for the best. And what I like about what I do is that some people listen to my music and they like it and they're like, oh, I like this song, it touches me, or like it makes them feel some type of way or whatever. Right. So that is not real for me. So that's the ultimate goal.
The main thing is obviously like getting to the people that listen to music.
Yeah, and people that listen to my music that they're not even Africans, saying that they like my song, but they don't understand what I'm saying, but it's the feeling, so it's really good.
Yeah, so in your opinion, what makes an artist stand out? I know it's an individual thing, so some people just have it and some people just don't. What, in your opinion?
Okay, what makes an artist stand out? From the fact that you can be on the same show with other people that are making impact and you can make an impact as well.
Right.
I feel like that's my definition.
Yeah. I like that.
Because you can say a lot of things, you can be like, people change people's lives, but a lot of people change people's life reviving doing music. Mm-hmm. But in the music industry, from when you can have Chris Brown doing a song and then it makes an impact in someone's life, then Moelogo can come and do something as well and they can recognize him. So I feel like that's good.
So you mentioned Chris Brown quite often.
You
listen to his music, you mentioned him today.
Yeah.
I mean, would you like to work with him?
I feel like, you see, I don't know, I feel like with Chris Brown, I don't know, it's like there's a certain part of his music career or what he's been through that I feel like I'm going through as well. Maybe it's not the same thing, apart from the whatever it is, but I just feel like there's some things I can relate with it as well. So I just, when I listen to these people, I don't listen to them to copy that, I just listen and see what I can learn from them. And
inspire you. Yeah, so future collab, maybe? Possibly.
Hopefully, man.
Yeah.
I would never say no to that. That's a big, that's a major thing.
So who do you really want to work with in the future? Is there anyone you can say, okay, that's definitely my goal?
Two-Face and Dibia, definitely. Two-Face, Sean Kuti, The Badge, definitely.
Yeah.
Wizkid, DeVito, Runtown, Shantizu,
That's good to know. So what's next, Moelogo?
What's next, Moelogo?
2015 is coming.
More music, and Moelogo in your face, your TV, in your ears. When you're sleeping, you're thinking about me, everything.
When you're sleeping as well.
That's a good thing. Yeah, it has to be.
Yeah. To bombard with music.
Because, okay, yeah, I'm just going to buy my little music.
Yeah.
Type of thing.
And that's good. That's good. That's a good feeling. So, where can we hear more of your music? I mean, tell the viewers where they can hear.
You can get my music on iTunes. You can listen to some music on iTunes. SoundCloud, www.moelogo.com or www.soundcloud.com/Moelogo. YouTube, Google. Follow me on Twitter at Moelogo, Facebook, Moelogo1, everything. Just Google me. Moelogo.
Twitter?
Moelogo.
There you go. So, thank you.
Instagram, Moelogo. You found my number out.
But thank you so much for your time, Moelogo. It's been great. And I wish you all success in the future.
Thank you very much.
Okay. Welcome to African Dream TV. As you just saw, just had an interview with Moelogo. So, to subscribe, click down below and follow us on our Facebook. African Dream TV.
Shubham Moelogo, the baddest, Mr. Mary J, Mr. Bangalore, giving what I want. And you're watching African Dream TV. Make sure you follow them on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram. Sound them. They are sleeping. Yeah, now, Mary J, you make me feel like I'm Max Payne.